Ladies and gentlemen, Safaricom PLC Chief Customer Officer Silvia Mulinge.